Yes, 14A. Would you have anything like room service around this joint? Well, maybe you could send your kid out and pick up some steaks, fried chicken, something like that. Maybe a bottle of wine.
Yes, sir. Anything else?
And is there anything like a florist around this neighborhood? When I was a kid growing up, I used to hate cops. Me and the other kids in the neighborhood, we used to always be getting in trouble, fights, gang fights, always getting rousted by the cops. I suppose if we had guns like some of the gangs do nowadays, I'd have shot every cop on sight. Parents never seemed to care. Teachers, they forgot how to care. You grow a little older, you begin to realize what cops are all about. They're just doing a job, enforcing the law, raising families. If you break the law, you get busted and booked. That's about all there is to it. I learned to respect that. I even began to realize that the only people I knew that stood for something were cops. So when I got old enough, I joined up. I had this dream, boy. I had this dream of meeting the right woman, having kids. Most of all, breaking that big case. I could just see him pinning captain bars on me. And well, the years went by and never did meet that right woman. Seemed like other guys were always breaking the big case. After a while, you get to the point where you just put in your 20 and wait for retirement. Now I get the big case and I'm picked to go down with it.
You don't have to. Neither of us does. Nobody's forcing us to go back to Phoenix. Look, we could go to Canada or Mexico, any place.
Sure, and live like kings.
I've got some money. Look, I've got my checkbook, $5,000 back in Vegas.
And when that runs out?
Well, look, then let's take the money and buy a pickup truck, an old sedan or something unobtrusive, for God's sake. We'll take the back roads, turn ourselves into some precinct station, anything but City Hall. We'll ask for protective custody, talk to the DA.
That's exactly what I want you to do.
Well, what about you?
Me, I'm going in.
Why?
We both know why Blakelock picked me for this job. I'm going to prove he's wrong.
Then I'm going with you.
Uh-uh. You're not my prisoner anymore. You can go wherever you want. You get your money, you can take off. This is strictly between me and Blakelock.
Look, you said yourself you didn't think the whole thing would work.
At least someone will know I tried.
Who, Blakelock?
No, me.